Championship. And now, Bruiser Brody and Abdullah the Butcher. Bruiser Brody, the crowd favorite, and Abdullah the Butcher, madman out of the Sudan who has destroyed everybody and everything in front of him, and his manager, Gary Hart. Bruiser Brody clearing out the press area as he continues to try to annihilate this wild man from the Sudan, using anything that he might have. Telephone, pieces of steel, the base of a microphone, hammering away to destroy Abdullah the Butcher. This is not a pretty event. This is not one of scientific or wrestling academia, as the whole table has been torn apart by Bruiser Brody. We've seen a lot of things happening about, but the first time they've ever destroyed the furniture. And Brody is destroying the furniture, trying to destroy the Butcher. And now Gary Hart interferes. Hart pulling back on Brody from behind. Hazard knocked down by Abdullah as Hart has Bruiser Brody hooked from behind. And now coming up to help out, the Von Erichs coming in to help out as Bruiser Brody, their buddy. You can see where Brody was hooked from behind. Look at the strength of Abdullah. Ralph Pulley coming in to help Rick Hazard. And the claw hold by Kevin Von Erich. The claw put on. And Abdullah battling back. Abdullah, who's clearing everybody out, and here comes Bruiser Brody back now. Bruiser has his boot on and hammering on Abdullah the Butcher, and the fight goes on the floor. And it looks like the whole arena's been hit by a tornado as they continue to battle and smash and pummel each other in this awesome event at Reunion Arena. And we'll be back with more on World